Hey everybody, Chris Knutson here again for a Monday Morning Motivator. Hope this finds you doing well. And I wanted to share some thoughts with you from a book that I read quite a while ago called The Art of Work by Jeff Goins. And it's not really necessarily a direct quote, but it's really along the lines of going out and searching for purpose. And I realize that right now with a lot of things going on in people's lives, with the COVID-19 lockdowns and people, you know, working from home and being separated from other people and just kind of wondering, hey, what's tomorrow going to look like? What's, you know, 2 months going to look like? What's next year going to look like? That it could maybe be providing a little bit of stress for folks as they try to figure out, you know, hey, what's my purpose and what's going on with everything in the world right now, which is completely a natural feeling. So in the in his book, there's a key takeaway that I came across, which is really around that the best way to beat a feeling of purposelessness isn't by focusing on the problem, it's by finding a better distraction. And so what do we mean by that? Well, that means, again, I've talked a lot, and so does Anthony talk about a lot about professional development and sharpening the saw, picking a new habit, a healthy habit in this particular case, but finding something that distracts you from the feeling of purposelessness and allowing you to press forward and move forward, you know, through maybe some of the stress that you're feeling right now. I know for myself, one of the things that I've been doing is I'm starting to work on a new certification, not because I necessarily need it, but it gives me something to focus my mind on outside of maybe the normal day-to-day type of activities that are going on. And again, when you get stuck into a situation like a rut, you know, where you're really kind of worried about it, maybe you've got some anxiety, I think that's one of the best things you can do is come up with a new distraction. It's one of the reasons why we find vacations to be so useful, and why we want to go on those, is because it gets you out of that normal feeling, gets you away from something that you feel is always going to be the case, and changes your mindset, changes the way that you look at things, and allows you to really kind of you know, take a new outlook on life. So, see what you can do about that. Put some thought process into that. You know, what are the things that maybe you can start doing right now where you're at, develop yourself and give yourself a new purpose and something new to focus on, especially since we're all operating in these uncertain times. Wish you all the best.